I like to go on vacation, but my husband does not like to spend money. He says we will at most go to a holy place. What to do? So this is a case where the husband is very devotional, which is nice. There are also spiritual vacations where you can go to a nice place and at the same time there's a nice temple there. So the best is to have the best of both worlds, if possible.